Yeah.
I'm not one for small talk. Just tell me where to go and point me in the direction of the enemy. I'll handle the rest.
Best get a move on, Brady. Mick ain't gonna rescue himself.
There's a supply stash on the upper floor of the Bourse. See if you can find a way to access it. There'll be enough stuff in there to arm a couple of dozen prisoners, just so long as the Norics haven't found it. why the prisoners like this place. We might be using...
Brady, my man, you're really making waves out there. The actions of you and the Resistance are really starting to speak to the prisoners. Now keep this up, and they'll be with us against the KPA for sure.
Found the supplies. Good job, Ethan. We'll see they get distributed to the right people, and by which I mean the wrong people.
Our situation is so ugly. The KPA is simply asset stripping our country, taking every conceivable commodity to reclaim on our debt to them. Thank you.
Gotta keep the pressure on those North fucks.
Try again, motherfucker.
concrete.
Hey, can't you see me here?
Hotel used to be a resistance safe house until the KPA came in force to secure the zone. See if you can find any of our old equipment in there.
Thank you. find out how you...
We're running out of people.
A shadowy puppet master pulling the
strings. Good to have you around, Brady.
Yeah.
This is real. This is really real.
must take as many of them out with me as I can.
Forget. We brought the KPA.